it is. I think first round we run, I believe. He ran up to the top by the Gorgon pistol. He got cooked. Okay, fucking Bob.
Kill?
Yeah. Yeah, Freak Bob was kind of moving, to be honest. I missed a lot of shots, but it didn't matter. I still killed him. He's weak. Got plus 62, that means I did more damage than you. Okay, Fredfish. I'm glad he did that. I didn't want to be leader anyways. Don't everyone hammy and burst him. Hammy burst him, bruh. Fish, dude. Think he stays alive? Hey, you hammer birthing. Lying ass motherfucker. Don't swap guns. No, I wanted the gold hammy. You had a gold hammer burst. I wanted it.
Where the fuck are we? Not even fucking a car.
Yeah. Hey, our leader was getting hammer burst, so I went to help him. Okay, XP. 3 XP. Just yoink it, yoink it. My leader's vibing. I got another kill taken, bruh. This time's front of fish. Buddy yoinking. You gotta get that, dude?
Before gear 6 drops.
Gear 6? You're probably right. It's in 2047, probably.
Yeah.
Ready to go. Alright, avalanche. I actually found the game the second I hit the button. Unfortunately, it's a 4v4 and they have a bot. Mokes that they plant. Oh, 99. I did not want to slide on the wall like that. I'm stuck. I feel like this game is much harder just to hop on than Gears 3. The movement's so much slower than this game.
This gonna hurt you a lot more than it hurts me.
Our leader's gonna get hooked there for a second. Oh, someone already grab it? I want this. That's one thing I wish I had. I wish I had the gold lance or the gold hammer burst.
Another dead grub.
Be cool if they added where you can buy it. I'd buy it. Oh, they traded. I was just gonna let him and Dizzy 1v1 there, but somebody started hammer bursting, so I was like, fuck it, I might as well get the kill. I don't know who started hammer bursting, but somebody was.
Let's go, guys. Nice.
I swear bots have extra health, by the way. No! Oh, I died as soon as our leader did, too. Fuck! I'm just hitting X to pick up ammo. Well, fuck. That's why the leader died that quick.
Dibs! Nice. Reload, refocus, respawn.
All right, I'm leader now. I guess I gotta stay alive. After I said I can't believe our leader died so quick.
Let's do this.
I think I can stay alive for at least a minute or two. I'm probably gonna get cooked now for saying something.
Let's do this.
Your leader's actually a little weak. Love to help you, buddy, but I can't see shit. And that dude's trying to bait me.
Don't worry, I'm right behind.
Fuck.
Hey,
kind of want to push the leader, but he has boom. Oh no, I'm gonna get beamed by this guy. Bob's gonna be beaming my shit, I can't lie. I think someone like shot him though and like took his attention off of me. That bot's getting fried.
Armed and ready.
I'm stuck. Oh, I missed. Oh my god, I missed again. Sorry, buddy.
Textbook deployment.
It's fucking whipping right there.
With the emphasis on execution. Well done.
I wish you could turn the sensitivity up in this game just slightly more. If there was just like a... Yeah, you know, there's like low, medium, high. If there was a very high, I feel like I would move and like shoot better. I'm just not used to it being this slow. Easy. Alright, 4v4 in this game. We're on ruins. Kinda mad nobody voted in the last second, two people voted for ruins. We got a tie ruin, dude. Alright. Really thought the leader would back up there and not just stand there and shoot a lantern. I should have played that a lot differently, like I said. I just didn't think he would just stand there. I was waiting. Stop missing these shots. I start hitting some more full spreads. Where the fuck did that guy go? That was weird. On the other side? Looking for cold and carmine, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I hit him. Yeah, I hit you're cold. Where's Carmine be? You know, I know he wanted nades, right? But in a 1v3, I don't know if picking up nades is the best thing. You can kind of tell everybody where you're at. Hiding and, like, trying to get, like, a secret man kill is probably your best bet. Guy's lagging his ass off. I should have dragged over a headshot there. I should have just body shot at that host or that leader. Watch your head, brother. What the fuck? Yo, if you had killed me by teleporting 20 feet, oh my god, I'd have been upset. That's on me. I shouldn't be fighting like that. He was behind cover, even though he was weak. He was behind cover. I shouldn't be fighting like that. I just was not expecting the no act of two shot down like that. But all right. That's on me. Gotta play smarter as leader. Nice shot. Damn though. Like I said, I just gotta play smarter as leader. It's on me. There's a very, very, very small chance that that guy kills me if I just let him push into me. Kill the leader last round. We were gonna lose. Destroy. No way he hit that. Fuck. What's wrong with you? Get up. I'm getting so impatient right now. Got me killed last round. Got me killed there. Getting so impatient.
Let's...
Got a strong feeling I'm gonna die to a planted nade. Or maybe not.
But the war continues, and it's a war we will win.
I'm leader, what the fuck? I didn't kill leader. I guess our leader did. Son of a bitch, I don't want to be fucking leader, bruh. Plant this, please. Okay, there we go. I don't know why it was the hardest thing ever before. Your ass up, Dizzy. It's so weird that it's nades and boom shield, not nades and inks, you know? Oh, what made him do nades and boom shield? Not an internet. Oh my god. I did not realize he was that close. You really taking my... Alright. I'm dead. Yeah, never mind. I went for a meat shield and he fucking teleported. It's Carmine. It's driving me nuts. Oh man, that would have been an annoying freaking death. Was in front of the cover, but he had a behind the cover animation. That was from fucking insane. I know. He needs up.
Your connection is fucking garbage. I don't know where are you from, bro. Seriously, from Texas? I don't know, man. Your connection is.